Sometimes the all-day drives are, you know,
that's the roughest.
That's the roughest part of it.
And then there are times when you get, you know, you'll drive 7 or 8 hours to a show and find out that the club is closed, and you drove 7 or 8 hours to go to a Pizza Hut, you know, so.
It's always an experience.
As for playing live, though, it is absolutely the ultimate payoff. You know, the people out there are just totally into it and totally dig it.